listen, I'm countering your point itself. When you say, even in private, what happens if you work until 60, you retire?
Your
private organization is not responsible for your life.
But he is social, he can find some other job. But for army
personnel, who will give you a job after 60? Who will give you a job after 60?
Exactly
what I'm telling you.